gets it across half court. Won't use the timeout. 5 seconds left. Joe Johnson with four. Johnson with two. Drives in. Puts it up. Gets the bounce at the gun. And the Jazz win game one. ISO Joe.
See, what I love there in that situation is Quinn Snyder did not take the timeout.
Long arms guarding Lillard up top. Lillard picked up by Ingram. Lillard. This is for the win.
And I like that move. In the hands of Anthony. Anthony for three.
Puts it in! Knicks by one with 8.2 remaining.
And again, you've got a 6'9 guy on you. He's a couple of feet again beyond the arc.
Boy, both teams hitting such big...